Tweety's my name, but...
Good YouTube, we back with a 86 colors. This color's clean, man. Man, no rust on this car. But it's dings, it's dense. I've been put the panoramic in. Long time ago. But he back for the paint now. Talking about no rust on this car, but it's a lot of dings in it though. Gonna get them right. Wash them up, and I'm sand them down. Y'all stay tuned. Coast of that 2K. Y'all see it's time to start blocking it. So I can find all my little extra imperfections that I know I miss. It's always gonna be imperfections. That's why you must block a car. If you're not blocking the car during the paint process, I can guarantee you that you're gonna miss a couple of flaws. But ready for blocking. I'm gonna show y'all the process on this. On the Camaro, we started to wet sand it. Wet sand it with some 600. Y'all see that boy gonna be nice and flat. The back hood still ain't done yet. Still got its nice shine to it. Y'all see, this is what we're working on. So, I'm gonna try to at least get this side done, but this another video. Focus on the colors. Y'all see what's going on with it. Should be blocked down by tomorrow and reprime. Y'all stay tuned though. It's gonna be another nice one. I'm going with a gray base coat with an orange pearl. It's gonna be real nice. I told y'all once, I've been put the roof in here a long time ago. Now he back for paint. Stay tuned. YouTube, we done blocking. So what I'm finna do now is unmask it. And actually, I'm finna take off this chrome. But anyway, during the blocking process, found a couple more spots up here. It was some on the hood right here, but I went on and fixed that. And we got a little bit more going on with this fender. But this is the point of me blocking so I can find all the stuff that I can't see with the naked eye. This right here, and this up here. This is the only little body work that I gotta do now. So what I'm finna do, finish up this little body work, finna unmask it, blow it off, take off all this excess chrome. Wash it up, pull it back in, and put my final coat of prime on it, man. So I can go on and paint this thing by tomorrow. We out. three coats. And that pearl changed it just a little bit. I didn't put that much pearl in it. Enough to switch the color. But it will switch when the sun hit it. Y'all know what time it is. Let this dry for a week. And bye bye. Another long night. We got it done though. Yeah, definitely. Let me see if I can get this pearl. I know y'all can see it on the edge right there. Ah, yeah, go. There we go. Alright, y'all stay tuned. Alright, YouTube, y'all know what time it is. It's flow coat time. So we're finna get this flow coat going. And y'all gonna see the after effects. So stay tuned, stay tuned. I gotta sand it down with some 600. Sand it down real good. Everything should be good on here. Stay tuned up. Nice and smooth. Good job. It's that flow coat. Like a week, then off to the on they go.